here with the amazing Coach Carter. We are going to go over some drills on how to get better at handstand walks or get your first handstand walk. So first thing is to learn how to bail out of a handstand. 9 times out of 10, we are not good at handstand walks just because we get upside down and we don't really know what to do with it. So first thing I say is kick up to the wall. And then if you twist your body, your feet are heavy. As long as you keep your elbows locked out, your feet will come down first. All right, so Carter's gonna show us. He's gonna kick up to the wall. Then he's just gonna bail. He's gonna twist his body and his feet come down to the side. The next one is once you're doing a freestanding handstand, so he's gonna kick up to handstand, same thing. If he needs to bail, he's just gonna twist his hips, keep his elbows locked out, and his feet are gonna come down before anything else, which for us is the fear of landing on our head. So as long as we keep our elbows locked out, we're good to go. So the next piece is gonna be learning how to get towards the walking on your hands. So you have to be able to control your kick up and have the exact amount of momentum you need to get upside down. So he's gonna start with a controlled kick up. And what we're looking for is he's gonna kick his feet up, they're gonna touch before he leans and taps the wall. Touch and then lean. So that one was even kind of fast. So he's gonna do another one and it's gonna be even more controlled. It's gonna be like touch, active lean to the wall. That's what you got. Touch, lean, beautiful. All right, so the next step is just starting anticipating the lean. So he's gonna take maybe an inch or two out away from the wall and he's gonna do the exact same thing, but his lean's gonna be a little scary because it's gonna feel like the wall's not there. So be prepared for that. But he's gonna connect and then lean and tap and touch the wall. Connect and lean. All right, so once you've gotten that one down, you're gonna go out a little farther and this time you're gonna connect the feet, lean, take a step with the hand, and then touch the wall. So you're gonna actively use the lean to help propel you forward on your hands. So tap, there you go. Let's try again, let's get a little farther away. So feet together, lean, and notice how he uses the lean to walk into the next one. So the next step would just be getting a little farther away, getting 2 or 3 steps. Because remember, when you're doing a handstand, it's not like standing upright. You're not picking up your arms and walking. What you're actually doing is a controlled fall. So you're leaning a little bit and catching yourself as you go. So you have to be able to have a controlled lean as we go. So from there, once you are comfortable kicking up and you find that perfect balance of a lean where you're not like upside down, speed running forwards upside down, you'll be able to walk beautifully on your hands. So he uses a little bit of a lean, but still stays nice and controlled through the midline and doesn't break. All right, thank you, Carter. That is the steps for your handstand walk.